A 7-second nun teaser was banned from YouTube. Immediately as the ad starts, the volume goes to zero, then Valak pops up with terrifying noise. And most annoyingly, there was no way to skip the ad. YouTube ended up removing the ad due to its content policy.